We think of grace as God's favor upon us, but God is always favoring every single one of us. Grace is the acceptance of that favor, allowing it to flow through our days and nights, bringing the gifts of a loving God to us whenever we need it. Grace, like a God, is a door through which we must first walk to enter a room filled with blessings, love, and joy. That's all for now. Until next time.